Ooh.
Finally. Everybody?
That's the last of them.
Thank God.
I'm not stuck anymore.
Yay!
Think I can beat the game tonight?
What part are you on?
I am confronting Dagon on Kobo Observatory.
Hold it right there. I won't let you through. I saw what you did to the others, Jedi scum. But you won't do it to me. Even your sorcery can't get through 15 centimeters of Imperial manufactured transparent steel.
Now, yeah.
Right? Structural beta.
You should open the door.
I should. What?
Think.
There's nothing to see here. Your eyes must be playing tricks on you.
No,
there's nothing to see here.
Should.
My eyes must be playing tricks on me.
Quite so, sir.
That's enough. Get back on the comms.
Yes, sir.
Weak minds don't stop them from conquering the galaxy. On you, BD.
There we go. Now the game's working.
Don't fall behind. Need to open this.
Rip the door, technician? What the fuck?
Oh, you're on, are you on,
okay.
All right, we're getting this closer. Downey's finally gonna be proud of me.
Yeah.
Long way down.
Oh my God, this game's fucking gorgeous. God. This sent chills down my spine.
Oh,
dude, I'm so fucking excited. Closer and closer to beating it, finally.
I know, I'm happy for you. It only took you like 3 months after you released.
Oh, you chicken fucker. Alright, oh, nice. So I have to fight this boss. Ergos, the Fist of Raiders.
Your pardon. Barely got me.
Ow.
The guard won't break.
That was easy.
I'm Darth Maul.
Hey. But are you gonna help or what? Blaster bolt, to be honest. Do I have to redo this shit now? Oh my God, they respawned in there. Hey.
demonstrate fear.
I demonstrate what? Yay! Uh oh.
We got a fight ahead, Cal. I'm game if you are.
Cutscene time. Oh shit. Are you watching?
I am.
Gotta do the dramatic walk.
Oh. I'd go for speed.
I will not return. Seek me out.
Ow.
That is yours to decide.
I guess he got the message a few years too late. If Centauri had only stood with me, we could have convinced the Council that Tanalore was worth the sacrifice. Now she's gone. Ravus is gone. The Order is gone, and I am free!
You're not free, Dagon. You're alone.
Why are you here when your true enemy is out there? How could you let the galaxy fall to this unworthy machine of an empire? You think yourself a survivor, but you are a failure.
They haven't beaten us. Not yet.
Now who is blinded by the past? Within the abyss, the Empire cannot reach us. I will forge these raiders into an elite army led by disciples trained in the Force at my temple. Then, when the time is right, I will strike out and cleanse this galaxy with fire.
We've already got an emperor. Give us the compass.
And why would I do that?
Because I'm a father who's running out of options. And you're standing in the way of a better life for my little girl. You hand it over, or I will put you down.
What small dreams you cling to. Enough! Tanalore beckons.
Third and final fight, huh?
Perfect. You're slipping.
Ready for some fun? Won't know what hit him.
Now you both die painfully. Buddy, help.
Your embarrassment. Just die.
Fight.
Back off.
Bitch.
You're still chained by the past.
What the fuck?
Kneel before me.
What? What?
Face me.
Oh shit.
Is that it? Yes.
Drop it.
Toss it. BD.
I won't miss.
Bear witness to true power. Rise is inevitable.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Oh, he has his fake arms.
Perish.
That's cute. I remember having a frosted arm. Shit!
I did what
the Order was too weak to do. And for that, she betrayed me! Weak. You will not stop me.
Damn. Whoa, calm down, Cal.
You're terrified.
Oh! Oh no. So close. Flawless.
Your demise is inevitable.
No! Fuck! Now, where do we leave off?
I could annihilate you, but the galaxy would never know this.
I think you're not going to do this. You could have tricked me to do it.
Fight me.
Oh. You can do that shit.
Is that it?
Yes!
How does it feel to know that you're about to die? That your life meant nothing?
Yes!
resist. You can't hide from me. Ah, yes. I feel it. Loss. Suffering. Shame. Anger. There's immense power in such emotions, but you were too weak. And now it's too late.
Hmm? What the?
Shuttles are leaving. I will not return. You're lost. You've strayed from the path. And you are no Jedi.
Again.
Please tell me this is real.
Who did it?
What happened?
Some kind of force hallucination, fueled by fear. I use his against him.
So does that mean the dark side's starting to fucking... Oh, shit.
It's so scary now.
Kel's starting to give in.
Still in one piece.
VD?
Give me some good news.
Maybe Dagon was right.
You sure you're not still,
you know?
Think about it. Tantalor's a fortress. We should use it for the hidden path. Gather allies, train. They'd never see us coming.
I don't know, that seems risky.
Everything is at risk, so long as the Empire's around. Besides, you don't want Kata spending her whole life in hiding, do you?
If she's safe, Cal? Yeah. Yeah, I'll take that.
Yeah, okay. I understand that. Someday, someone's gonna have to face the Empire. Why not us? I bet Cordova can fix this up. Let's head back to Jeddah.
Sure. I'm gonna take a look around first. See if I can find a manual for that thing or something.
We'll figure it out.
Yeah.
Hey, buddy. You saved my neck. Again.
As always.
Thanks.
Go to Jeddah.
Jeddah it is.
You think Cordova can repair that compass?
Oh, I bet credits you can.
You have credits to bet?
What's that supposed to mean?
Tantalor. We're so close now.
I'm excited to see Tantalor.
Oh, me too. But just don't go starting a witch school or something. I definitely don't invite those creepy sisters of yours.
But they're here now, Breeze. All around.
Just sense something, Breeze. Did you feel that?
Are you kidding me?
Back in Garra had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over.
Nah, this one
can be repaired.
I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
You know, it's kind of heavy if anybody wanted to give me a hand.
Of course, Bruce.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Oh. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer. Why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden. Whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
I had a good teacher.
Everyone, the hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor. Hey, wait a minute, Seer, does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
Oh, it's getting late.
I would want to exactly do that.
So where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey. None of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
I hope so. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. You gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. Couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, bro.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
Hey, baby. So you remember that whole I can't fall in love shit? Yeah, it's out the window. Going to the dark side.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Damn, this shit looks real.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything. Look, the order's gone. It's time to leave it behind.
Oh, God damn it. Fuck. light skin, you can't do that shit.
So I'm a light skin, you can't do that shit.
Was that a dream? Oh no, it wasn't a dream. I was about to say, bro. Alright. Oh, I gotta cut the fucking part off right there, dude. I'm crying.